blue slime challenge. So the last one you might have saw when I made the amazingly amazing gold slime, but this is a little different because I already randomly picked the colors before you guys saw it in the video. So I chose it not to be in the video, so it wouldn't be too long. So the colors that I randomly chose, so the materials that I'm going to use are the colors that I'm going to choose were green, blue, and yellow. And you will be needing a plastic bowl or container. And the activator I always use was Elmer's Magical Liquid and Staples. And Staples is the S activator, so I'm going to use Staples. So let's get to it. So the first color that I will be using is blue because, I just like yellow and green better than blue. Comment down below what your favorite color is. So I'm just going to add the blue, and this color is really glittery. All the colors are really glittery too. So this is going to be interesting to see if what color. I think it's going to be green because like yellow and blue mix to be green, and I have green too. So. Green because I really love green and yellow, and blue is my favorite color out of all these colors. It's definitely green because, you know, I like green. And so let's put that to the side so I know I already used it. And let's get to the green. It's so glittery. And it's really cool because this one is glittery too. And I don't know if the yellow is going to be glittery. I don't know. Let's see. Tell you if it is. The green is really pretty because I love green so much. And I love how fast this comes out. So I don't have to squeeze it. And then don't forget the last color is yellow. My mom loves yellow. You know how much she loves yellow. So, she's right there looking at me and she says she loves yellow. So, I just gave her a thumbs up because she really loves yellow, so I'm giving you your favorite color. So it's important. I love yellow too, even though I love green better, but still love yellow. It's blending in with the green because yellow is such a bright color, especially in the shade. And if you guys heard me say the shade, I meant to say this shade, like in this shade of color. So now I'm just going to put the glue cap on, and the yellow was really, 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 really glittery. All of them were that glittery. So I love glitter. And I don't know. I just love glitter a lot. So I'll be right back because I just had to get a spoon. I'm just kidding. They don't need a spoon. I have to add an activator. So me. So I'm just gonna add a little bit. See if I do add a little bit because it's a lot in, but I don't want to add the whole gallon. So it won't be slime, sadly, if the activator. That's good. Just a little more. There. I got my activator in. Now I am going to add the spoon. So. I'm just going to get the spoon. Bye. I'll be back. One, two. let's see if this one's a fail or not. So, yep, it's definitely gonna be green, happily. Yay! It's turning into green slime. It's turning teal, actually. Let's see if it actually does turn teal. Because I see some teal in there, but I don't know if it's going to be teal. The green's taking over. Who will win, teal or green? I really like green slime, so hopefully it is. But purple's my favorite color. Don't forget to remember, because I said, comment down below what your favorite color is. I want to see what your favorite color is. So, right now the activator is going away fast because it only added a little bit into this such big bowl. So, yeah, let's see if this actually turns out. Comment down below if you like slime or not. I really love slime. I just started loving it like 2 days ago. So, yeah, I didn't know how to make slime at first, but now I know how to make it. So, the green took over, and I really love the green color because normally it's dark, and I like dark colors, so yeah, this should be interesting, seeing if it actually turns into slime. So, just letting it drop. We can do this. Okay, I shouldn't have touched that, but okay. So I'm just letting it drop. So it dropped. So now I am going to let it stir. I'm not gonna let it stir, but I'm gonna stir for it. Comment down below how you stir. I stir like this. Comment down below if you stir like this. Comment down below if you stir a different way. I really like hearing your comments because I really want to know what new people like. So, it's really interesting seeing how other people have, like new things. So, yeah. So right now it's turning green, and I already said that it was turning green, so now I am super happy because I love green slime. I'm just gonna pick it up and start mixing. My hand is so sticky because I went right in, so this slime is amazing. Look at this. Probably not going to be a fail, but you never know, so yeah. At the end of this video, you guys get to decide if you like the color green or not. So, yeah. At the end of this video, if you like this one, comment down below. If you don't like it, comment down below if you like it. So, yeah, because I really love green slime.
Awesome color.
And this is really sticky, so at the end of this video, I'll probably wave at you with dirty hands. So, yeah. I'm just mixing till it turns into slime. I don't know if it will though, because like, I don't know. This one will probably get on the table, sadly. So, my hands are dirty. My hands are going to turn into slime. It table's messy. This line is really, really messy, so if you want to make slime at home, be really careful because it's really messy. To me, but I don't know about you. So, that was the end of Three Colors of Glue Slime Challenge. I really liked the color, even though it was a really like messy color slime. So thanks so much for watching, and please subscribe so you can join the Love Club.